Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of Behind the Closed Doors. Today we are in Rotterdam at Galumet for the house show. We're here for Sony and of course for Tether Tools, and we're going to demonstrate with the Fotix speedlights and the Rogue flashbenders, and of course the Frank Doro flashbender. So join us for today's episode of Behind the Closed Doors. If you like what we do, subscribe to our channel, leave comments below, and of course smash that like button because we really like that. Most of all, tell other people about it. Let's go. And today we are actually very lucky because next to Galumet there's a charge point for our electric car. So that means that we actually will leave with a battery that's totally full. And then we can make it home in one stretch. Don't you think so, Anouk?
Definitely.
So welcome at the Galumet House Show, and of course there's always something interesting, and you know, we travel a lot, I always want speed, and small hard drives are always cool. Lassie has a new product out, it will be out in about 2 weeks, or 1 week, and it's this one. It's 500 gigs, it's really small USB-C, and really light, so check them out online. I really like their products, and I know you will too. And here we have our booth with all the Sony gear. And of course, Anouk, the best part of the booth.
Hey Frank.
Yes?
If I get the lenses out, can you get them in the right way in?
Okay, see, now ask me if I get the lenses out, can I get it in the right way in? Oh, you mean with all the... No, yeah, that will be okay, no problem.
You can do that?
Yeah, I can do that. Of course we can do that, because I'm wearing my Batman shirt. And when you're wearing your Batman shirt, you can do everything, I think. So we're going to set up for the first demo, and we're going to use the Fotix Mitras Plus, Odin 2, and of course the Sony A7R3 and the Frank Doro flashbenders. It's going to be awesome. Know me, take the time to dig deep underneath this red heat. We could really meet. Layers, it's time to lose these naysayers. We're better off, the air will be richer, and everything's so much easier. Okay guys, that was it, the demo at Galumet Rotterdam. Yesterday Amsterdam, today Rotterdam. Tomorrow, just a photo shoot and retouching the images. So tomorrow on my social media stream, you will see the results from these 2 days. And I've seen some really cool shots. It's always difficult in a smaller location to do it, but the flashbenders and speedlights are just awesome for that stuff. So if you like what we do, subscribe to our channel, leave comments below, smash that like button because we really like that. And of course, subscribe and tell other people. See you again next time. Bye bye. Oh,
too long.